very often people wonder what the difference is between the medium and the large glider, and I just wanted to go over some of the aspects of each and the differences. Both are based on the same technology with a dual extrusion. On the medium, it's a 10 millimeter extrusion, and on the large, it's a 16 millimeter extrusion. Both use exactly the same technology with zero backlash and very smooth start and stop. That's what we're known for. We also, over years, improved the concentricity and the alignment of those bearings, where we reach an absolute perfect level of smoothness throughout the range at any speed, and it's extremely quiet, so you can shoot sound with it. Now, the spread on the medium is 7 inch, and the spread on the large is 9 inch. We tend to recommend to people that if they decide to have one of the gliders and they use a heavier camera with, let's say, a very long lens, when you make a pan and or with the tilt as you move, since you have a wider spread between the rails, you kind of have more freedom and a smoother motion. And it's not a limitation of the glider, either the medium or the large. It has to do simply with the distance between the rails, but also the wider girth of our patented bearing. We should also mention that the preferred method of mounting the glider, either the medium or the large, is a combination of the tripod with the light stand. You do not need to do center mounting or center support with our gliders. There is zero deflection at center. We are using a dual extrusion. This is not a single rail that would have deflection in the middle. An often overlooked, very practical accessory to both the medium glider and the large glider is our dynamic plate. And what the dynamic plate allows you to do, it is basically a carriage that is located and rolls on the bottom rail. And what you can do is, when you are set up and you need to move your glider to have, let's say, more distance in one direction or the other, you use the dynamic plate to move the glider itself without moving the support. So you release the dynamic plate, and now you can simply move the glider on the dynamic plate without touching and moving the support. We also added in the last year, and it's finally ready for production now, the motor for both the medium and the large. The motor for the medium and the large is the same. For the large, you have simply a different bracket to hold it on the wider space right here on the side of the carriage.